Girls bowling had a successful season this year. We improved over 12 pins per girl throughout the year. We competed to where we finished in the top half of every tournament, including conference and regionals. And most importantly, we had fun. And with several key girls returning next season, we hope to continue our success. Thank you.
I'd like to thank, first of all, my coach, Mr. Ray, because he showed me different techniques during the season, and also the whole team that supported me through all of this. Also my family, you know, it was a lot of driving, but it paid off. I mean, like, I got third place, and it was my first time bowling. And the favorite moments of the season were when I went to the regionals in Lake Zurich, when I competed with the other schools, but surprisingly, I was the only one that was representing Elk Grove, which was shocking to me.
So the best qualities this year of the team that I'm most proud of is that their willingness to always work with one another, even in practice and outside of practice. This is the first year that I can honestly say that they built the best rapport and bond with each other, and I could see that while they were practicing and also while they're out on the floor competing. So that, as a coach, was the best quality for me. Two of my favorite memories was one during football season when Jess and Gabby came up to me and decided to tell me that they were so proud of the team. They learned 3 routines in less than 2 weeks, and they were just killing it. They made the routines all themselves. So that was awesome. And then my second greatest memory was actually at sectionals when the girls did the best they ever have in competition, and seeing their reaction when they found out the results and the teams that they beat, it was just the best memory that I could have had to end the season.
This year for our 2017-18 school year and season, I think I was most proud of the entire program really taking some positive steps forward, and it really came from their commitment from the summer in terms of coming to camp, and we played a lot of games in the summer in leagues and tournaments, and then they were able to bring that into the season in terms of their skill level development as well as being really competitive in all of our games. So it was really exciting to see from the freshman level to the JV level to the varsity level, the commitment to getting better, and then also seeing those results was really exciting for the girls. And then the other thing for my favorite memory from the season would have to be the varsity team beating Lake Park in the regional semifinal game to advance to the regional championship. It was awesome because we were the underdogs. They had a really good girl, and our girls were worried about playing that team, but they came out really confident, went hard, they looked for work, they played hard the entire game, and I was just so proud and happy for them to see them see their hard work pay off with a really unbelievable win, and that's just going to propel us into next year.
I'd like to thank my parents and my coaches for pushing me throughout the season, and my teammates for encouraging me to do the best that I can. I'd say my favorite part of the season is when we made it to the regionals, and we made it 2 games in to the championship, and we celebrated together, and it was just a good time together.
Okay, first of all, thank you to the Grenadier Athletic Boosters for helping us buy new warm-ups this year. All the kids in the program looked great, traveling, being around the gym and other schools. Thank you very much for that. Secondly, I just want to say I really appreciate everybody on the team. We set out at the beginning of the season with the motto of being relentless, and I genuinely think that the guys committed to that and worked hard every day through practices, games, scouting reports, weekends, holidays, you stayed with it, and I think we took a step forward as a program, and I look forward to working at all the kids at each level as they move up, moving into the summer and next year. Good luck to everybody.
Definitely getting our first win at the York tournament. We played Providence Catholic. It was one of the most fun games we had this year, and it was great to be a part of it. Just like to thank my parents and teammates and coaches for, you know, grinding with me for the past 4 years of my high school career. I will be going to Carroll University next year to continue my athletic and academic career.
My favorite memory from this season was watching the varsity girls compete in the postseason. At the regional meet, they just had an amazing night, and you know, we could really see all the girls' camaraderie and their support of one another, their energy vibing off of one another, and it was really, really cool to see them all finish as a team on a high note there. Two of them went on to sectionals, and they both had personal bests at that meet too, so it just really showed the elevation and quality of their gymnastics rise by the end of the season. So it was an awesome note to finish on. The future and direction of this program is high and bright. Each of the programs has something special. You know, the freshmen went through several injuries that they really had to persevere through. And I'm confident that when they're coming back in the next year, they're gonna have a little bit more hunger and a little bit more drive and motivation to make sure that they maximize their time, come back, and are stronger than they were last season. The JV level has some great leadership on it and really started making some excellent strides working as a team this year, and I'm looking forward to watching them blossom. And then our varsity girls, you know, have really been challenging themselves to get new skills, new elements, commit to the sport in the off season. And they have, you know, a motivated group, so I'm excited to see what they have for the future.
My favorite memory of this season was definitely when Anthony Greco qualified for state. That whole tournament was just a roller coaster of emotions, and we're glad it ended up the right way, especially since he was close last year. So he was the first state qualifier that Elk Grove has had in 10 years, so that was really exciting. Also, I want to say thank you to Gab for our rogue timer. We were able to do like interval circuits, and it helped with match duplication, so that way we could see the time up there, and the kids knew how much time was left in the match as you would in competition. So that was a huge help. Thank you to Gap.
I would have to say that one of my favorite moments of the season is definitely going down to state with Genyo, one of our wrestlers in the program right now. And it was just an experience being on a big stage at U of I and just wrestling down there. It wasn't like any normal like wrestling meet at all. And it was an experience to have that I think every wrestler should be a part in. And it was fun. I would like to thank my parents for always like waking me up for practice if I was late, always pushing me, because they knew like I wouldn't want to, but I had to, you know, like in order to be good, you need to go to practice, you need to practice hard and all that. I would also like to thank my team for always being there for me, even in like hard times. I mean, they're always there to pick me up. If I was like doing bad practice, they would let me know. And last but not least, Coach Vargas and Coach Neville have really been an impact in my wrestling season. And not only that, in my life, always being by my side, always telling me the right things to do, be smart. Just, it's hard to grow apart from them in your senior year, knowing them, and it's like family, and it really is. So yeah, that's it. Thank you.
My favorite quality of this team was their perseverance. If we ever had a bad practice or we were off at a competition, they always came back the next day, ready to improve with a better mindset. Whatever we threw at them, they gave 100% effort. My favorite memory this year was our sectionals performance in qualifying for state. They went out there with so much determination, it was so fun to watch. When they announced our name with our highest score of the season by far, it was really, really exciting, and it was well deserved.
Qualities of the team that I'm most proud of.